Eventually, you can transform Mars into an Earth-like planet.
How would you do that?
You'd warm it up.
The sun.
There's the fast way and the slow way. The fast way is drop thermonuclear weapons over the poles.
You're a super villain. That's what a super villain does.
Yeah.